Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Rizky Adriel Akbar, and I'm student at Poltechnic LPP Yogyakarta semester 3. Currently, I would like to explain my essay to fulfill the final exam for English 2 class. My essay is Corporate Social Responsibility, CSR, of Oil Palm Companies in Indonesia. What is Corporate Social Responsibility? CSR, or Corporate Social Responsibility, is a concept where big companies decide to contribute to the community. The term CSR as a Corporate Social Responsibility is still debated. The business world also seems still giddy with the word responsibility and the role of the business world, with which the CSR is expected in the process of sustainable development in Indonesia. As for CSR, it has been regulated in law number 40 years 2007 chapter 5 74 which regulates social and environmental responsibility in which the company that carries out its business activities in the field of and or relates to natural research is obligated to carry out social and environmental responsibility. 3-4, in its implementation, a company should think about CSR well. I take the example of the PTPN for Persero company, that in this company implements CSR which focuses on 3 parts, namely social responsibility to the environment, social responsibility for employment, health and safety, and social responsibility for social and community development. For example, in 2019, PTPN 4 has distributed CSR assistance of 344.7 billion rupiah related to environment care for the people in the Sosa Misran Garden, who are member of 66 farmers group. In 2020, PTPN 4 received an award in the category of health and economic assistance charity for COVID-19 emergency management at the 2020 Nusantara CSR Award event. This company has been provided as CSR assistant to the community in the Tinjauan area, Simangalong Regency, North Sumatra Province in 2021. So, what caused the CSR is still debated? First is that many say the CSR doesn't yet have a positive impact, so many people do not fully believe in a company. The second is that the company still think about stakeholders rather than the common interest between stakeholders, the community, and the environment. The last is that the environment is getting worse. By ignoring the stakeholders in a company about the effect on the environment is getting worse and will result in natural disaster caused by the greed of stakeholders. As for the solution that I provide is, the first, not too many working hours in 1 week, namely a maximum of 48 hours a week or 80 hours per day, and providing a minimum wage according to the minimum wage in the area. The next is protection of human rights should also be considered in employing workers. In this case, the worker will also allow it to work and the those who are already 80 years of age. The next solution is related to the rights of workers in the company. The company should give all the rights that's the owned by the workers and not just ask for the workers' obligation to work. The next solution is that the people around the company must have a positive effect such as being employed by the company and not violating the company's local customary law. The next point is to commit that it will not take away the human rights that exist around the company. The next point is is too committed to providing to surrounding community with work to have a positive affection the surrounding community. The next solution is to provide this direct support for initiative related to social sustainable development of third parties such as local traditional leaders. The next point is commitment to reporting on corporate social responsibility and or sustainable development, which must be carried out at least once a year. The last one is the next step is to conduct negotiation regarding policy and procedures in involving various stakeholders in a two-way dialogue, so no party will be harmed in the case to come. The last is to make a code effect, to make a code of ethic, including information related to bribery and corruption, so that no fraud and losses occur in the future. The conclusion is make an agreement before collaborating with the result. Then the corporation must change the paradigm with the aim of generation profit, creating social welfare or people, and preserving the environment or planet, so that CSR will be very effective, so that there is no need to question it when the parties are aware of this obligation and realize that what they should do. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.